Have you stopped streaming or started?
I haven't stopped anything.
It's just gone to loading. Oh no, there we go, there's some sound.
Oh, cool. Do something in time now.
All right.
And then we'll just look if it's in sync.
What, should we do Sing Merry Christmas, everybody?
Yeah.
Yeah. Big screen it.
Ready? There'll always be a delay. Are you hanging up your shopping on the wall? Is it time for every Santa has a ball? Have a listen.
No, not really. Since far.
Okay, next.
Because people sometimes might hang shopping on walls. You never know. Yeah, what is it?
Does a ton up. Does it must be like a chin up, but a ton up. Isn't it? You happy with that?
Does a ton up on his sleigh?
Yeah, it's fine.
Does it turn up on his sleigh? Do the fairies keep him sober for a day?
No, it's ton up. It's definitely ton up.
Ton up. Anybody know what a ton up is?
Yeah, I just told you it's like a chin up, but a ton. What is a ton up?
Ton up boy.
A person fond of travelling at high speed. Achieving a score of 100 or more. Oh no, it must be a travelling at high speed.
Doing a ton up.
Oh, he's going higher than a ton.
Does he ton up on it?
Does a ton up. That's quite an Australian.
Turn of phrase, isn't it?
Isn't it?
Okay, let's have a look at what we're doing, shall we?
Yeah.
Anybody? You were there? Well done, Nick, for your...
Yeah, well done, babe.
Excellence.
You did it. You've bloody gone and done it.
Are we streaming? No.
No.
They can't see it.
They can't see us yet. Oh, God, I hope... We're not live, though. Are we live?
Maybe we are.
No.
Hi, if you can see us. We don't know what we're doing. No, it says live in 4 minutes.
Oh, wait, it says... Hang on, but... tell me we're not live yet. Where's the button that says go live?
Are you live?
Well, we could be.
Oh, we're live. We're live.
Thanks. Thanks, everyone.
Hi, everyone. We thought
Sorry,
we were warming up.
As you can see,
you pressed
we...
live, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
Didn't know what we're doing.
It just did it. Maybe it's a new YouTube setting. Well, hello.
Well, I'm not dressed for
so
this.
So is everything okay from the audience perspective? Okay, great. And you can hear everything.
Oh, great. So everyone's been watching for a while
you.
Then.
Can you hear? Oh, you can hear. Otherwise, you wouldn't have answered that question. Oh, lovely. Well, we didn't do it. I don't think
Hi,
we did
everyone.
Anything. As you can see, we're rehearsing.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Well, lucky
it's you. Another real Ebony Buckle entrance to a live stream, isn't it? I hope you're all having a lovely evening, a Christmassy evening.
Yeah, we might even, if we can, will we...
We can't end it.
We can't end it.
No,
never
once
mind.
We're
you're
live, we're
now.
Live.
Okay, great.
So here we are now, 20 minutes earlier than we expected. We might...
We can just go for it.
Yeah, does anyone want to have some... Do you guys need a drink of anything?
Yeah, I'm going to get a water
yeah.
and a wine.
We're going to go away for 5 minutes and just get ready, because...
Enjoy the beautiful view.
And we'll be back soon. It's nice to have you all here. Hey, Phil and Hannah. We will just go for it in a second, but we're just going to get some supplies. And we'll see you in a sec. In the meantime, tell us where you're watching from, please. I'd love to know. That's interesting. I've no idea how that did that.
Still alive.
What can I get you? I know we're still alive. What can I get you?
I think I'm fine.
Okay, you sure?
Yeah, got water.
We're going to go get some supplies, so you sure you don't need me to bring you anything?
Fine.
I'm going to get a 0% beer.
All the packs in there, yeah. Right. So you probably
just think soundcheck. David from Boston, hello. Wow, the lights come on outside, and I can see the lights. Very nice. Hope you guys have a nice Christmas Eve.
They should be both be in that pack. Yeah, they should both be in there.
Just one.
Have you checked inside the blue box?
Yeah, this was in the blue box.
I got one out of that box.
Okay.
There should be another one in that case then, at the bottom of the case.
Hi, Phil. Stop trying to ply me with alcohol, guys. I'm not drinking. I'm doing the water today.
Oh, hey, okay. Oh, Yuha, and you're in London. Oh, Henna, wow. That's awesome. Hello. No, as in Henna's a friend of Yuha's. And we've got Phil in Chesterfield, as we know. Deborah, hi, in Boston. So lovely to have you.
I love Boston.
Thank you.
Boston is a great city.
I've never been, but I'd love to go. And has everyone had a nice Christmas Eve? I know some of you are in Australia, so you've just woken up. So Merry Christmas to you.
Yeah, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. And we are live earlier than we expected, if you're joining us.
Thank you for being understanding.
I don't know how it happened, but I'm assuming it's my fault. I probably accidentally pressed go live. oh, we will, Deborah. We'll have to come and do a gig in Boston. So these are all the chats.
Oh, right. Yeah. So if anyone's there and wants to say hello.
Yeah, exactly. So you won't be able to say hi unless you, I think if you have a YouTube account, then you can join the chat. So your dad did very well at logging in, actually, at making his own channel. Just in case everyone was wondering, yes, I do have bells. Here we are.
Of course she does.
Yeah. Are we playing those?
I have an egg shaker.
It's a shaker. And I've also got a wood block.
A very loud wood block.
Yeah. And we're just going to play some Christmas songs for you tonight. So we may as well, I guess, just a little bit, because I know there's some people who
do you want to jam then?
Who did want to come. Yeah. You had a finished style Christmas meal today and gifts tomorrow, UK style. Yeah, so because they do that, don't they, in Finland? Do they have the big Christmas meal is Christmas Eve and then... Ah, very cool. What do you eat?
Lots of European countries, yeah.
Ah, yes. Santa starts from Finland.
Thank you very much.
That's a very good point. It's like his home turf. He's just dropping off some presents.
Oh, that's it. Yeah.
While I'm here, I may as well deliver the gifts.
Can you ping me the phone so I can say hello?
Yeah, if you go on my channel, it should already say live. On my Instagram channel.
Instagram
channel, yeah. Right. sorry, YouTube. Oh, wow. I am on it. Let's do a quick picture for Instagram and say we're live. Excuse us, guys, while we do a small social media. What is happening with my hair? Okay. We accidentally went live early, so come and see us on YouTube. Link is in my bio. We're going to play some Christmas songs.
Woohoo.
Bye. Great.
Excellent content.
And that's how it's done, guys.
Naughty Asher, the cat.
Asher the cat is attacking all the Christmas presents. Nick Burns has just joined the chat from over there. Gammon joint, a carrot bake and potato bake. So henna, the finished meal was gammon joint, a carrot bake and potato bake, a root vegetable salad thing. that's the kind of that
that's
I do a root
makes.
Vegetable
that's
salad thing
makes.
As well.
Yes.
And a sausage roll from scratch. Oh yeah, that's a real gift.
Beautiful.
To the world. My friend made me sausage rolls from scratch the other day and I ate at least 12 of them. And then I went to your. Remember when I went to your Christmas
really
party?
Big sausage rolls, or were they little?
They were this big.
Okay, I think we should clarify for the audience.
They were this big.
They weren't like massive ones like you get at the bakery or but Greg's.
Because you said don't eat before my Christmas party.
Oh, and you did.
I had 12 sausage rolls.
Okay, well done.
But
well,
I still.
Didn't
I still ate a lot at your Christmas party.
I was gonna say. I'm glad you did.
So it's fine. So in case everyone doesn't know, this is Nick House.
Hi.
I'm Ebony.
That's Ebony.
Nick Burns.
That's Nick.
I'm Ebony Buckle.
We all have a surname.
You're on my None YouTube channel. I believe Nick
thank
House
you for,
has
thank you for welcoming me to your channel. It's an honour.
It's an honour to welcome you to
I
the
just
channel.
I arrived here and there was a drinks trolley and refreshments and come into the studio and everything's gone completely smoothly. So
everything's gone very smoothly.
For you.
Imagine, I'm glad we noticed that we were live already.
Yeah, before we said something offensive or whatever, inappropriate. Not that we ever would.
Yeah.
We don't speak like
we're not that inappropriate.
No, we would never. I'm just saying, you know.
You never know.
Could Richard. Happen.
Pass me my charger that's just by the record player.
Oh, damn it.
Any carol requests, by the way?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Put some requests in the chat.
We could potentially do
chat,
that.
I'm chatty, chat, chat.
Because we could do a few requests before we start.
Yeah, let's do it.
And if you're not in the chat, but you can text us, just text us.
Yeah.
Oh, look, we're on the family TV in Edinburgh. That's nice. Thanks,
Edinburgh?
Laura.
Hey, Laura.
And Lillian and Pedro, I hope.
Beautiful.
All there. Welcome.
Welcome. Thanks for signing in early so you could...
See this. You wouldn't want to miss this golden content. Lillian, I hope she's behaving.
As Mum's just pointed out, you only have to go for 17 minutes before you can start singing. Keep vamping, guys. You told a good joke today.
I did. Well, I don't want to repeat it again because it's one of those terrible Christmas cracker jokes. It's not actually.
It wasn't good.
It wasn't.
But yeah, there is a delay from when we talk and when the chat comes in, so...
So just it's so not our way. Fault.
Yeah. Oh, little town of Bethlehem. Okay.
Oh, gorgeous. Can do.
Should we just do that now?
Yeah. Is that in the set list or is that in?
No, it's not. And it should be.
Oh, little town of Bethlehem.
Thank you, Laura Fitzgibbon, just pointing
Let's
out again
it.
That we
If anybody's got the 100 carols for choirs.
It's on page. Oh, can we put lyrics in the chat for them?
I can try, yeah. 233. All right.
Getting 234.
Laura, you've joined the chat. Yeah, it is too funny we went live early, isn't it? It's a really hilarious time for us all here.
Ebony. Mm-hmm. Don't know whose fault it is.
Look, to be honest, we wanted this to be informal and like
yeah, we wanted
was
to be
here for Christmas. So
exactly.
It's great.
Relaxed and casual is what we're going for.
Yeah, imagine nailed.
All right, I don't know if I can put a link in the chat, but I'll just try. Yeah, if that works, those are the lyrics.
Yeah, and if not, use your devices. It did work.
What are you taking, Nick?
as I said, if you've got this book, give it a go.
We'll do a little time. Have you got How Silently? I think we should do one, Oh Little Town.
Yeah.
Three, How Silently. Four,
Oh
Holy Child.
Let's just do, we'll do verses one, three, and four, everyone. You can follow along in your books. Oh, good.
How still we see thee lie above thy deep.
Everyone, you can digest your meal. Hey, Lillian. Lillian's ready. And Phil, infant holy, infant lowly. I don't know that one. Maybe we can try and have a look at it.
Oh, Lillian. I want to hear you sing, Lillian. Should I call you on my phone so I can hear you singing along? I could hold it up to the microphone.
Well, we actually, you had taught us a Finnish carol the other day because we had a Zoom for my patrons on Monday. And yeah, he taught us a Finnish carol and he taught us some Finnish. Oh, Maggie's joined. Hey, Maggie.
Maggie.
In Canada.
In Vancouver. Welcome
Vancouver.
All the way from Canada.
Canada.
Merry Christmas, Auntie Maggie. Sorry you can't be here. That would have been fun. We've had some good Christmases together.
How are you going with your lyrics, babe?
Just want to check. Verses, we're doing first verse.
Oh little, how silently, and oh holy.
Okay.
So for those of you that have just joined us, what's happened is we've accidentally started 35 minutes early.
Yes.
But we haven't sung yet, so you've not actually missed anything other than this utter drivel.
Banter.
No one new has joined, so...
Never mind.
Looking at the numbers, or maybe someone has. Maybe a lot of people have left and then other people joined. Let's sing this, shall we?
Good.
Oh,
yeah,
Nick's
let's...
still getting his lyrics.
No.
Oh, you're ready?
Just play the thing.
Okay, sing along, everyone. Here we go.
Yes.
How silently.
Verse three. How silently, how silently the wondrous gift is given. So God imparts to human hearts the blessing of his hand. No
I'm with you.
Verse four.
Oh, holy. It's in unison.
Here we go.
It's easy.
Oh, holy child of Bethlehem, descend to us, we pray. Cast out our sin and enter in. Be born in us today. We hear the Christmas angels, the great glad tidings tell. Oh, come to us, abide with us, O Lord Emmanuel.
B+.
You give that a B+.
Okay,
sorry about the word.
Nice.
The word placement there.
You're being nice.
Got away from us a little bit.
Speak for yourself.
Hi, everyone. everyone. If you've just joined, Merry Christmas. If you're shocked that we're here early, it's because we accidentally went live 20 minutes ago and we have been vamping since then. Now, Phil suggested infant holy, infant lowly.
Sure.
Let's have a look if we've got that. And wow. No promises, Phil, because
we do. I don't think we know it.
Polish traditional 192. That's page 192, everyone.
As if everybody's sitting at home with 100 characters. Edited and arranged by David Wilcox and John Lutter.
Absolutely, they are.
Absolutely, they
are. I'm going to struggle. I'm going to struggle with this one. I'm going to. Yeah.
Nick, if you want to do ooze in the background. Infant holy, infant lowly lyrics. I'm going to send these through to you all. We're going to be learning this at the same time as you are. Nothing like some live streaming. Here we go.
Just sit here and listen to you guys.
Second verse. Which is, flocks were sleeping.
Yes.
A two, three.
Flocks were sleeping, shepherds keeping vigil till the morning new. Saw the glory, heard the story, tidings of a gospel true. Thus rejoicing, free from sorrow.
That was nice.
Even though I said Christmas babe the first time, I quite like that. Christmas babe.
Christmas babe.
Such a Christmas babe.
Having such a nice Christmas babe.
Yeah.
Christ, as opposed to Christ the babe.
We're going to do a mix of, anyone else, throw some requests in there if you have any, and we'll hopefully know them. And if not, let's sing a song.
Okay, so...
This is the list of things.
Yeah, great. Okay.
What do you want to do?
Well, let's do Merry Christmas, everybody.
All right, let's start off as we were meant to start the first time.
Yeah, this is for people in the UK who know this stuff.
I'm just going to get my...
It hasn't travelled some of these songs as far as Australia, have they?
No.
Although Six White Boomers is not the hit we remember it as.
Turns out that's a long
that
one.
Oh, night.
God, okay.
Six
On His Australian Run.
Let's not.
Right, here we go.
Snow on Boomers.
All right.
I will.
Yeah, great.
Just get in there.
So, I'm just going to get the lyrics up. I'll get the lyrics up for you all. Y'all as well. What song was it? Merry Christmas, everybody. That's not the melody.
No, it's definitely not. She's making it up.
No. That's
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Oh, you're hanging up your stocking.
Oh, don't you worry, Laura. Ding Dong Merrily on High is coming. And just you wait for those harmonies. Finn Buckle.
I hope I can get that high now.
Nick House, are you wearing a cockatoo?
I don't know what that means, Finn.
Cockatoo?
Cockatit. Oh, cockatoo? Yes.
It's faces. It's very artistic.
Like Picasso, actually.
It's very elegant. And he's also got a high-waisted trouser on, which is really making him look like an absolute star.
Absolutely.
Oh, thank you, Ebony. Shall we sing?
Yep. Let's give it a go.
Let me just get my instruments. Okay. Here we go. Does he ride?
Merry Christmas.
Oh, Merry Christmas from Shane and Will. Hi, Shane and Will.
Hey, Mum.
Oh, Laura's requested Ding Dong Merrily on High.
Oh, absolutely. Don't worry, it's coming.
That's in the set.
Finn, are you loving the shirt or the singing? Right, Ding Dong Merrily on High, everyone, in case you're wondering.
Are we doing
Hi,
that?
Ian in France. Deepest, darkest France.
Hey, Ian. Bonsoir. Bienvenue.
We're just about to start Ding Dong Merrily on High, Ian. So if you could do the descant, that would be fabulous.
And pour the sherry, thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, what are we doing? Ding Dong.
Ding Dong, and that is page 82. Let's do it. And I will get the lyrics for everyone to sing along. Nick's just getting his desk.
Getting his voice.
Peter Buckle has joined the chat. Hey, Dad.
Welcome, Pete.
Mum and Dad and Finn, all in separate houses. Hello, everyone.
That's a bit weird.
It's nice for us all to be together. Ding Dong lyrics. Just getting that for everyone. I hope you've all got some fun things that you're wearing. Some fun things that you're drinking.
How'd you do that line?
Oh, yeah, Merry Christmas, Australia. It's Christmas morning.
Hi, you. Oh, that's great, Henna.
How'd you do the and low, oyo, oyo?
And eo, eo, eo.
Yeah, and eo, eo, eo.
And eo, eo, eo.
Often mistaken with the dwarves.
Look at my.
Hi ho, hi ho.
Look at my lyrics.
Hi ho, hi ho, hi ho.
Look at my lyrics,
though.
Yeah, that's what
it says. And eo, 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 eo.
Except right in this key. Oh, yeah, that was it.
All right, here we go. Okay. A two.
With the woodblock.
Yeah, more woodblock.
I did think actually halfway through, what is this missing? Also, in case you don't know, whenever you're singing a carol, you need to breathe very sharply at the beginning of each phrase.
Noticeably.
That's a percussive breath.
It indicates to everyone the amount of energy you're about to put in to the song, which is a lot.
Some people only breathe. That's all they do.
Oh, hello in Ireland. Hey, wow, that's so great you're in Ireland.
Welcome.
All right, what should we sing next? Should we do Silver Bells for Maggie?
Well, yeah, okay, great, let's do it.
Yeah? Or was that...
I was waiting for it to request it, and then I was going to be like, oh, well, we'll see.
Sorry.
What are we doing? Sorry.
We don't know it.
But spoiler.
If you have any plans like this, tell me before the live stream.
Don't start the live stream 35 minutes before you said you would.
If you have any plans like this, tell me 20 minutes before the live stream and everyone else will hear it because we accidentally went live.
You know what? Let's just do it.
Let's just do it. Oh, yes. Oh,
bells,
Ian has just requested In the Bleak Midwinter.
Oh, I used to do that when I was a kid.
That is beautiful. And actually, we did sing that earlier. Oh, Sam, it's so nice to have you here as well.
Hi, Sam. Hey, Sam.
Oh, sending you loads of love. Sending you all loads of love. Merry Christmas if you're in Australia. Happy New Year. Happy New Year if you're in the different galaxy that's 2 weeks ahead.
1 week.
1 week ahead.
I'm going to watch you guys do
but
this.
There's also
I don't have
people
the music
in this country
in front
usually
of me.
Make jokes Ooh, about how far behind Australia
ships.
Is, but
you know, we did try to do I Saw Three Ships earlier. Oh, and River, that's another one. Okay, we'll take into advisement. Oh, the whole family, Alex and Elizabeth and the whole family are watching. Richard sends his love. We've got two housemates sitting over there, by the way. Very beautifully listening in. This is their third caroling session this week.
Oh, isn't it? Gosh, they've been very good to us.
Nick's turning
Our
around so you
fans.
Can see them. They're very happy to be on camera. All right, Silver Bells lyrics. Let me get these up. Okay.
Yeah.
You can just sway and if you want to do a small interpretive dance, Nick, that would be lovely.
Give me the bells.
Merry Christmas. We've had a few requests.
Oh, Alison, welcome. Alison knows the sound of our voice as well because we used to do those wonderful choir rehearsal tracks for her. Do you remember?
Oh, sorry, Alison.
Sometimes very late. Sorry, Alison.
Your mum said to play Silent Night.
Yes, Mum Great would idea. Like Silent Night.
Oh, this has this got a solo.
Let's do
from
a Silent
a certain
Night.
Nick Burns.
This has a Nick Burns solo.
This correctly.
No.
I'll get the lyrics for everyone.
Yeah, it's coming.
Oh, shut up. Okay. Okie dokie.
All right.
Oh, that's the same one again. Here we are, C major. I should be All okay right. with this one.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender and
Christmas, Mum. We love you.
Merry Christmas.
Beautiful singing, glasses. Nick. That was a great solo.
Yes, Nick.
I thought that was
Thanks, Phil.
One of the best solos.
Of all solos.
Of all solos.
Was it really a solo? It was just a verse.
It was one of the best solos so far, for sure. Oh, Dad's just asked for Luli Lula Lule.
Oh, well.
I mean, that is beautiful. It's so sad. Lula Lula. The little tiny child, bye bye, Luli Luli. Oh, thou little tiny child, bye bye, Luli Luli.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, let's do it.
Do it, guys.
Okay.
Do it.
Request.
All right.
I'm just going to listen and sit.
2-1-1.
And?
We're 2-1-1-1. We're
2-1-1.
I sang it on a Sunday and it was Lule.
Coventry Carol. All right.
Yeah, that's the one.
Okay, everyone, I'll get the lyrics up for you if you want to sing along with this
yeah,
one.
Yeah, Ian. Okay, Coventry Carol. The lyrics are going into chat.
Should we just do this a cappella?
Yeah.
So. Yeah, do a cappella. So. It's beautiful.
Yeah,
we're just going to do it a cappella. Join in.
Oh,
exactly, Ian, aka the Coventry Carol. Did you already mention it?
He did.
Sorry, Ian. aka. Yeah, and we'll do Billy Midwinter, don't you worry. I haven't forgotten. Right.
That was so subtle. Am I in Ebony's way when
yeah,
I
you did.
Up?
You put it, the sorry. Music in front of my face for a hot second.
Oh, gosh. I'd hate to get in between you and your fans.
Yeah, don't get between me and my fans, man. And I just want to do a little shout out to Abby. Little baby Abby is watching tonight. This is her first Christmas ever. Welcome, aww. Abby. That song was not for you because it's too depressing.
No.
We'll sing you a
Let's
different
bring the
one.
Mood up
agreed,
bit,
you
we?
Are. Very medieval.
We do a song rather than a carol.
Yeah,
is it ready for Fairy Tale of New York?
Let's do Fairy Tale of New York. Yeah. Sing along. I'm really glad you enjoyed that, Dad. Right, Fairy Tale of New York. Just in case I'm responding what seems late to your comments, it's just because there's like a 13-second delay. Between us and you. We're 13 seconds. Time moves differently in YouTube. But how does it work? Because we're here, but okay. There.
You've broken the mainframe, Pete.
But how are they?
The matrix is broken.
How are they 13 seconds behind?
Tell me when you're ready, Nick, and I'll start playing.
I'm not ready.
Okay, I'm not worried about you, Ebony.
Oh, Martin, hello. He wants it in the morning. Do you know what? I probably can do in the morning. In
oh,
a
she's
bit.
Got all the patches. Great.
Yeah, cool. I can do that for you. Welcome, Martin. It's lovely to have you here.
Hey, Martin.
Hey, Martin.
This is Nick House.
The other Nick.
Right, we're going to do Fairy Tale of New York.
Yeah, great. Bleep the swear words.
Bleep the swear words.
Well, not the fun ones, just the really offensive ones.
Hi, Roisin from Edinburgh.
Hey,
Nick Big Muscles, sign.
Oh, yeah, old
lang syne we should end with.
I just got a message, Roisin. Merry Christmas.
Nick did what?
Good Nick Big Muscles.
Ooh, hello.
Someone noticed.
Good. Yeah, Nick, get your muscles out.
Nick's also got a great T-shirt called Fara Ra Ra Ra, and I think we should sing Deck the Halls later and change every line to Fara Ra Ra Ra.
Ra Ra Ra.
Yeah. Right, I've got bells and things. Here we go.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah. It was Christmas Eve, babe, in the drunk tank. An old man said to me, won't see another one.
That is a fun one to sing. Dear. Hope you enjoyed the beeps.
Hi, Stuart. Hannah, Stu, and the Blakey family in Chester.
No
hello.
Hey, hello. Welcome to another Christmas sing-along. I'm not sure we've got any Taylor Swift, Stuart.
Oh,
but,
no.
Well, maybe Nick could do something for you.
We got bad blood and a little bit numb. Oh,
sorry.
Turns out I only knew one sentence of that.
She knows more than me.
But you're welcome. Merry Christmas in Chester.
That's what you got. We could do Walking in the Air.
Oh, great idea.
Let's do Walking in the Air. You can sing along if anyone loves the flying snowman as much as we do. We've got cars big as men. We've got rivers. Sorry.
We just did that one.
And those words, they weren't the lyrics.
Yes, this is a slightly more ethereal one, isn't it?
We're walking in the
air. Oh, yes.
And the yard.
Have to sing like a boy soprano.
Have to
no
sing like a boy soprano.
Hey, really hey, hey. There's nothing wrong with that. You know?
We're walking on the air.
It's good. You've got to there start somewhere, right?
Okay.
Could I have the music, please?
No.
Thank you.
All right, here we go.
Yep.
no guitar solo, Nick.
Oh, shit.
Don't swear on the live stream.
He said sugar.
You vamping.
I'm vamping now.
Thanks for vamping.
I'll vamp too. Nick is just
thanks for reminding me.
I'll tell the story through arm movements alone.
Snowman. Super Christmassy.
Last Christmas. Oh, dear.
You say you want us to sing that, but
you
when
don't.
We do it...
Yeah. We didn't do very well when we tried it.
I mean, Nick, over to you if you want to give it a go.
Jill, hello. How are you?
Jill
She's
Patterson.
In Ireland. It's so wonderful to have you here.
Hey, Jill.
Welcome. Let's do a little... Hey, Charlotte.
Thanks, Rosie.
Thanks, Dad. Let's do...
Winter Wonderland, a bit of American joy.
Yeah, Winter Wonderland.
Oh, you'd never ask.
Sleigh bells ring,
are you? What are we like?
Just rubbing it into the Australians over there who are in the heat.
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully you're in your air conditioners. You're in your air conditioners.
Yeah, although over the ground lies a mantle of white doesn't accurately, you know, describe what's going on outside, does it?
Oh, Jill Berry, you just missed the Pogues. We did Fairy Tale.
Sozzy.
Soz, love.
Turn up on time next time.
Or turn up early. We'll start 35 minutes before.
We did start
20 minutes early.
20? That's being kind.
All right. Now, this is the woodblock song.
Wow, the woodblock song.
And the bell song. Mm-hmm. All right, here we go. Everyone, shh.
It's the jazzy bit, the start that nobody knows.
We should have explained, but there's a vamp, so we can explain.
There's a verse at the beginning that we'll do, and you have a join in afterwards.
Yeah.
Here we go.
To be honest, if you've heard the Annie Lennox version, it sounds nothing like that.
But okay.
Here we go.
Just wait a second. I just need to get the lyrics. Thanks for being there. Thanks for being here.
Sounds like you had fun.
Oh, yes. Alison's got the AC on at 32. Oh, yeah. It's very hot in Brisbane. Woo! There's a few requests coming in here.
Really?
We've got White Christmas, chestnuts roasting on an open fire. December will be magic again. Oh, Kate Bush. I don't know that one at all.
Ooh.
I didn't know she did a...
Christmas album?
Christmas album.
You forgot one. Someone,
Spacemen Came Travelling.
Someone suggested one earlier we didn't do. What
was it? I Believe in Father Christmas.
No.
Really? Oh, In the Bleak Midwinter. We didn't
do
that one yet.
That's the one. Yeah. Thanks.
Let's do
Thanks
White Christmas, then we'll do In the Bleak Midwinter.
Yeah, cool.
White Christmas.
Oh, 1 second. We didn't plan this, did we?
No, we didn't.
Damn you guys.
I'm sorry. Putting the lyrics in.
Has it got the words?
Oh, your daughter's in. Winter Hymnal. That's a beautiful one, actually. Is that is that Fleet Foxes or is... Let's do White Christmas, shall
we? What line are you taking, Nicky New?
Sorry?
What line are you taking?
Line?
Line.
I'm giving White Christmas.
Harmony line.
I'll take the fifth. I'll take the C.
I'm dreaming of a white
Christmas. Or whatever it is.
Yep.
We'll work it out when we get there.
Let's do it.
Okay, here's a
on the TV, chill. That's awesome. These two geniuses.
Oh, stop it.
Might be the cider. Yes, Ian's on the cider. Very good. People do
when
like cider
When a child
at
is born. It's Christmas in Australia. We didn't learn
when
any Australia.
When a child is born.
Cantate Domino. Does anyone know? Do we know that?
Oh, not well enough. No.
Cantate Domino.
Do you know Fleet Foxes?
No.
White Winter Hymnal?
No.
Okay.
No.
We could do...
Sorry.
No, I've got the music.
Are we going to do the one that we keep forgetting to do?
What's that one?
The one from earlier. Come on,
oh, in the bleak midwinter.
That one, there we go.
Yes, you remembered. Well done.
It's been a long day.
The holly and the ivy. Wow, you guys are really throwing this requests in.
Throwing lots of spanners in the works.
Right, in the bleak midwinter is on page...
Oh, hang on,
173.
173, yes. I didn't write that down. 173, everyone, and I'll get the lyrics for you.
I haven't sung this since I was about 7 years old.
Do you want me to play, or will we... Yeah, I suppose I should.
Stop playing to set the mood.
I just wondered if we wanted to do it a cappella.
It's nice, though.
Just as long as we're
all... Oh, yeah, we could do it a cappella. Hi, John. Merry Christmas. Thanks for joining us. Oh, it's really lovely to have you all here on this Christmas Eve. Kissing Santa Claus. Richard, you're really throwing some. All right, Diane, we'll have a think about it. Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe. Hi, Paul. Phil's friend, thanks for being here. And hey, Farron.
Hey, Farron.
Hey, Richard. I'm assuming Jasper might be in bed, but if not, happy Christmas Eve, Jasper. Yeah. I hope Santa's...
Hey,
Santa, I know, ready to visit you.
Mm-hmm.
He said so to me himself.
And Nick, there's at least two requests
to Jasper. From the same person.
Yeah, from me and...
All right, here we go. In the bleak midwinter, everyone. Please concentrate.
Are we doing... Sorry. We're having way too much fun, and Christmas is not about fun.
It's not about fun.
Oh, yes, it is.
Are we going to do this a cappella?
No,
really.
Do it.
I'm going to really mess up one of these lines as well. But
you're going to be beautiful.
I'll come in if it starts to go...
Okay.
Pear-shaped. Cider-shaped.
Okay.
How many verses are we doing?
One, two...
And five.
And five.
One, two, and five, everyone.
That doesn't help me.
In the bleak, our God heaven cannot hold him. And what can I give him?
I have not got any of that on here.
Oh. Well, Ebony and I can read from the same... Oh, no, we discovered earlier that we can't.
Just
never mind.
No, I could come closer.
Just do not have the same lyrics said, here.
Coming
come
closer.
A little closer. Yes, Farron loves your shirt.
Oh, Farron.
It's great, isn't it?
Thanks.
Do you want to say that again?
Charity
for me,
shot.
Stand up. Show them how amazing you look.
Oh, okay. It's a bit of a squeeze.
No, no, you can just stand there. It's good.
Do a
everyone
small
can see
bit,
you. It's
yeah.
fine.
Just do a small spin.
Nice high-waisted pants around here. Very nice.
Oh, thank you, everybody.
Can you remind me what the verses we're doing? Sorry.
One, two, and five.
One.
In the bleak mid.
Our God.
Our God.
Yes.
And what?
And
hey,
what
Kate.
Can...
Hey, Kate's mum.
Hi, Kate. Kate's mum.
All right.
Let's see how...
Here we go. In the blink.
Let's see how this jam goes. Yeah. Jamming carols.
And I'll start on the sea. Here we go.
In.
Yeah.
Yeah.
In the big midwinter, frosty wind made moan. Stood hard as iron, water like a stone. Snow had fallen, snow on snow, snow on snow. Our God heaven cannot poor as I am. If I were a shepherd, I would bring a lamb. If I were a wise man, I would do my part. Yet what I can I give him, give my heart.
That's all right.
I think that was all right.
I think we got through that one.
That was all right.
Yeah, it was all right.
Lillian says beautiful.
Yes, that was.
Thanks,
all
Lillian.
Right. Look at us, still in the same queue. Thank you, Lillian.
What else have we got going on? Should we do Deck the Halls?
Oh, yes.
Oh, definitely.
Hall.
Nick, I think you should show everyone your T-shirt. Because it's very relevant.
Really?
At this moment, yes.
Because of the far-ra-ra.
Yes, exactly. Why else? Deck the Halls is page 20. Oh, no, it's not. It's in your songbook. You've got it. Nick's got it. I don't need to be here.
You don't need to talk, Ebony. There's a very special presentation of Show and Tell going on right now.
I'll get the lyrics.
That's all we need.
Oh, sorry. Nick's T-shirt. It's beautiful. Thanks, Diane, for that amazing T-shirt. And we're all going to do it. We're going to sing fa-ra-ra-ra-ra, I think,
great.
For
like
every
well-oiled machine.
Yeah, but that's what we wanted, right, when we decided to do this on Tuesday.
That's true. This is a Christmas party, not a well-oiled machine.
It's a Christmas party. But I think we should take this show on the road next year, because actually, as a trio... Yes.
Absolutely. Which road? The road to Armstrong
The road.
Station.
You know, Barrow the road. Yeah. Where the show is. The shows go.
Absolutely. You ready?
All right. No. Deck the Halls.
We're not doing far along. We're still
strike
still
the harp and join. I'm going to get the words wrong, but
here we
okay.
go, everyone. Remember, fa-ra-ra-ra-ra.
Are we doing fa-ra? Try and keep a straight face when you're doing it.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly.
Just singing some random lyrics.
Who sings verse two now?
That was supposed to be Follow Me in Merry Measure, but you just didn't follow anyone. Fast away, here we go.
Fast away, the old year passes. Fa-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra. Hail the new ye lads and lasses. Fa-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra. Sing we joyous all together.
Far-ra. Far-ra, may he lay.
Thank you.
Silly stuff.
Silly.
But it's good.
Thank you.
Thanks,
that was really fun. Come on, next.
Next, what are we thinking? Something a bit...
Another song? Another sort song? Of...
It would be cool to be in the international
We could do Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Have yourself
Yeah, great idea. Okay. Let's do it.
Ooh, little drummer boy Mum has asked for.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, the tin lids version. Let's do the tin lids version.
Once there was a little drummer boy.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Right, have yourself a little merry little Christmas.
That's Hark the Herald.
That's the Hark the Herald agency.
Glad you had fun, Hannah.
Next page. Oh, we'll start a cappella. Oh,
yeah. We've got 10 minutes left, guys.
Here we go.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Oh, hang on.
No.
You ready?
I think so.
Okay, here we go.
I don't know what the lyric. I don't know. We're gonna have, find the harmony when we sing.
I'm gonna join in.
We always do.
So don't we?
I have
I'm
no idea.
Go down.
You're gonna go down? Okay, fine. We'll go up. Makes it easy for me.
Something like that.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, all troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself
sweet.
That's how
oh, we've got
we
some
lie.
Consensus but on Little Drummer Boy, so maybe.
Okay.
Little. They boy lyrics.
I can
know
be Bing.
There was a request for Santa Claus being kissed, but I don't know if we know that.
Little Drummer. Oh, Little Drummer. What's it called? Is it just called Little Drummer Boy?
Yes.
Drummer. Bing. A jazz request.
The Drummer Boy. No. Drummer Boy.
Do I know this? I don't know if I know this. I might back out.
No, or do you want to play the woodblock?
Oh, we need a march.
We need a march. We actually need a...
Could you get the snare drum out, please?
Or the bongos. That'll do. Next best thing is the bongos, always. If you don't have a snare drum.
That sounds like...
I reckon it's in here. Or is it in there?
I could work it out, but it'd be nice to play the right thing. Drummer boy? The drummer boy.
I think it's the little drummer boy.
No, you didn't miss Oh Holy Night, Jill. We'll do that. That's a good idea. The?
South Park version.
Little drummer boy. Oh, drummer boy. The drummer boy. Drummer boy, comma, drummer.
I thought I found it the other day. Hang
that's
on one
it,
sec.
Isn't it? Sorry, everybody. Talk amongst yourselves.
Yeah, someone tell a joke.
Why did the mechanic sleep under his car the night before Christmas?
Why did the mechanic sleep under his car the night before Christmas? Why?
Because he wanted to wake up oily in the morning.
Oily in the morning.
All right, here we go. This is the jazz version.
Oh, I don't know if it'll work, actually. It won't. No, let's find our version.
Taster. drummer boy's very proud, Nick, when you're playing that. Yeah, exactly. That's chin up.
And I won't ruin it for everyone.
What do you want?
Just the chords.
I'll do as I tell.
Oh, actually, this will work. Sorry, I should have shut up.
Okay. Shall I not play drums? Because
no, please play drums.
Because he got a little bit of swing.
Jazz solo.
A little bongo boy.
Sorry, everybody. I don't know what was going on there.
Let's do O Holy Night, shall we?
Oh, that was what was going on. Okay.
O Holy Night. Do we have that in the choral book or the songbook?
I don't know what they did. Can I do that one?
It's in this. It's not in this one.
Holy is it called O Holy Night?
Is there another name for it?
Yeah, I suppose it is.
I don't think so. Trans-Siberian Orchestra. Nope. I don't want that.
Fall on your knees, yeah, oh hear. Bye, John. Well, thanks for coming.
We're doing the whole thing.
Here are the lyrics to O Holy Night. Hello, everyone who's joined us. Welcome. Merry Christmas.
Should we do it? This could, this would go very well.
It's all right, Nick's just working out the chords.
Born.
Okay, cool.
There's, is it in C you're playing?
Yeah. Great, well done.
Do you want it?
Yes.
Hello. Oh, it's nice. Hi, Dee as well, Paul and Dee. Thanks so much for joining us, everyone. It's so lovely to see you. Merry Christmas. Oh, I might just sing a quick In the Morning for Martin.
Martin.
Hopefully you're still there.
Planning to move.
Yes. Great. This song actually is not a Christmas carol, but it is one of my lovely patron Martin's favourite songs.
Watch your lappy toppy doesn't fly to the floor.
I'm just going to get the lyrics quickly.
You don't need
those. It's got a nice message.
Do you need those?
I need the lyrics, yes. Don't worry, Nick House will be back for sure.
You know, I'll do it with you. It's great. Right. I'll do it with you because I like doing this song
gonna
with you.
I'm going to put space voice on.
Your favourite.
All right. Have a wonderful Christmas too, Stuart. This is the right. This is the key. Here we go.
To a full break. Sorry. Yes, Sam.
Here we go. In the morning, when the moon is on its rest, you will find me at the time I love the best, watching rainbows play on sunlight, pools of water iced from cold nights in the morning. Tis the morning of my life. Tis the morning of my life. In the daytime, I will meet you as before. You will find me waiting by the ocean floor, building castles in the shifting suns, in a world that no one understands. In the morning, ah, is the morning of my life. Tis the morning of my life. The minutes take so long to drift away. Please be patient with your life. It's only morning and you're still to live your day. Top right hand corner of the ceiling of my room, where we'll stay until the sun shines another day, to swing on clotheslines and maybe yawning. Tis the morning of my. Tis the morning of my life. In the morning. In the morning. In the morning. Bit of Bee Gees. Right. Come back, Nick House, and play the piano. Thanks, guys. So
thanks, guys.
Think we need to do a bit of a Rudolph.
And then finish off the evening.
And then I think maybe we're coming to a close. Wonderful. It's been so much fun. Oh, I already.
Well, not wonderful that it's over, but.
Pardon?
Wonderful that we got through it so well. Thank you all.
I'm going to eat some ham.
Yeah, thanks for...
And we're going to eat some ham.
And a block of cheese.
And a block of cheese. Ham, ham, cheese, cheese. Ham, ham, cheese, cheese, ham. Right, Rudolph, here we go, everyone.
What key are we going for?
Oh, I don't know.
To C. Wait, postman Pat.
Postman Pat.
Postman Pat on his black and white hat. Hi, said Pat. Early in the morning, that's when day is dawning. Pat says it's a very lucky man. Hi, Sabrina. Tina and Tyler.
Oh, Tyler. Is this Tyler's first Christmas? It might be.
Yes, Nick House topping up on the wine. Absolutely, Will.
Yes, William House. Wants a house.
William House.
You can take
house,
the boy out of Australia. Okay.
Right. Let's do it.
Okay.
Rudolph.
Okay.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. Reindeer had a very shiny nose like a light bulb. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows like a light bulb. Although the other reindeer, reindeer used to love and call him names like Pinocchio. They never let poor Rudolph, Rudolph join in any reindeer games like Monopoly. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, ho, 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 Rudolph with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeers loved him, and they shouted out with glee, yippee! Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, reindeer, you'll go down in history. Page 43. Thanks so much, everyone, for being here. Have yes. a wonderful Merry going. Christmas. Do you want to do one more?
Yeah, I think so.
What do you think?
Why don't we do one that everyone can sing along to?
Yeah.
What have we not done? Like,
let's have a look here.
Oh, Come All You Faithful.
Hark the Herald?
Oh, yeah. Have we done Hark the Herald?
No. Let's do... Does that sound good?
We haven't done it, great. And it's a goodie.
Yeah, all right. Hark the Herald. Hark the Gerald.
Hark the
Gerald.
Hark the Gerald? That sounds like some sort of exclamation instead of WTF. Hark the Gerald?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Get it?
Nick, can I have the power of your red wine?
Gerald.
Sorry?
Can I have the power of your red wine? Hark the red wine.
Hark the red wine.
Do you want some red wine?
Do you want some red wine?
I just want to sip. Just dry. I'm dry as a dry thing. Here. All my water's gone.
What? We probably have to finish with Auld Lang Syne, actually. So let's do Hark the Herald and then Auld Lang Syne.
Thanks, Nick.
Oh, okay.
That's really nice. Thank you.
Thanks for the reminder, Mum.
No, we did.
Well, it's Christmas, New Year's.
No, it's not. Not really. You did Christmas first. Don't celebrate New Year's.
No, well, excuse me. There's some Scots up there who are asking.
Okay.
I see.
Let's right, Hark the Herald.
Let's see if this works.
What's the lyric? Hail the heaven-born Prince of Peace. It's the one with
Thank
the
Thank you.
Wait, if you know the Descant, Alison, sing along. And Maggie, and anyone else who might be at home singing the Descant.
Hail. You
okay? Yes. Oh, this one.
You know, the one we went to last time. Nice riff.
Ready?
Yeah. Bye. Oh, that's nice. That was in a lower key, that's why.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we did it in F for you.
Thank you.
And there we are. Thank you very much.
Yeah, you do have everything else, Nick B. That's what PB said to you. You got everything else going for you.
Do I? Oh, yeah. God.
Got everything else going for you.
Oh, all you need.
All right. Shall we do Auld Lang Syne?
Sure, yeah.
Song level Santa.
Absolutely.
Thank you, Yuha.
Five Santas. That's like the highest rating.
Auld Lang Syne.
Auld Lang Syne.
Now, is this, I think...
I don't know how to sing this.
I don't either.
I'll sing it for you.
But she knows.
She's not Scottish. Okay.
I should probably know this, really.
Should old...
That's a nice version. Just do that.
Rowdy applause, Peter Buckle says. Here we go.
Does anything else happen, or is that it?
No, it's just that.
That's it.
Great. It's the A-B.
Should old acquaintance be forgot?
Make it up, beat version.
What? Oh, you want me to do a...
Yeah. Here we go.
Skip around the room and knock all the mics over.
Jazz versions.
Well, that was fun.
Thanks, Martin.
Wasn't that fun?
Yes, that was so much fun.
We had a great time.
That was
you
lovely,
did, wasn't it?
Now we're going to eat mince pies.
Now we're going to go and eat mince pies.
Yeah, have the most wonderful Christmas night. Santa's on his way to you. If you've woken up, he's already been.
He's already been, and you know.
And you know.
Yeah. Enjoy your nightcaps.
Yeah, enjoy your nightcaps. Enjoy your wonderful days.
Thank you so much for coming. Merry
Those
Christmas
with snow,
all.
Ho, ho,
we
ho.
Love you all. Very,
Have
very
a
Merry
safe
Christmas.
And peaceful and restful and wonderful, joyous Christmas.
Bye.
Merry Christmas. Bye.
Adiante. Ciao.
Ciao. Awkward wave.
End.
Oh, that was...